going on, guys? How you doing? George Pump here once again. Today I'm going to be doing a real quick plant install, and then I'm going to be adding some rock to cover up this spillway. So as you can see with this one, property it was already mulched, but because this was something that was thought of after, I gotta take a little bit more time with it. I don't want to mess up the mulch that we already installed. Put a little funky plant food down. What's going on?
Just see what we working with out here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
cool.
Yeah.
So these are the rocks.
Huh.
Did you have anything else for me on the lights?
On the lights, not yet.
Okay. Because I'm probably going to be getting some soon. I just wanted to check.
You say you probably are?
Yeah.
Okay.
In the next couple of weeks, so.
Okay. So. Yeah, I got the thing, but I ain't.
Busy?
I'm busy. It's rolling.
That's a good problem. It's
a good thing, but yeah, it definitely messes me up on some of my timing. But no, I haven't had a chance to really look at it yet.
Okay. No worries.
Okay. I definitely will though. Do you know where you were gonna get yours from?
Amazon.
Okay, you go get them from like Amazon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, just the little flat ones, solar ones.
That are low to the ground?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. And I'm getting away from those ones where you
got to
stick the stake in.
Stick in the ground, yeah. And it's you know, as a landscaper, it's so hard to even try to, you know, move around them things and then be, you know, try to be delicate when you know, you're in your little zone, you're moving. Yeah, so thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, you need anything from me?
No, I'm good to go. I'm good to go.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright. Oh, one other question.
Yes,
do
ma'am.
Do you know anyone that stains dents?
I think I do. Mm-hmm. I think I do. Let me look on my Facebook. I'm sure I do have somebody that does it. I want to say the guy that does the power washer. Mm-hmm. I want to say he does that as well.
Okay.
So so you want to get a price on getting this all of this stain? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm starting to get quotes now.
Okay. I will check on that, and if so, do you want me to have him contact you?
Yeah, he can just contact me.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be fine.
Sounds good.
All right.
you ain't see that?
Okay.